Welcome back. Not in Santa Claus anymore. What is this, by the way? Oh my god. It's green. Oh no, it's just all frozen in time still. Nothing has changed. They went and put them back. But nothing has happened. It's still there. Putting the time gear back doesn't revert the time. Everyone's shocked he took the time gear. Keep low, get some news. Here we go, he's back. That was fast. After we went to the future, Uxie and his friends put the time gears in their original places. Everyone was happy because they thought time would return normal, but the time remained stuck in places, in those places. Even worse, it's spreading. Time is stopping in more and more places. So time is stopping everywhere. Temporal Tower is already starting to collapse. No one knows where it is. Yep, we're good. All right. Let's keep moving. Let's find the hidden land. How? Oh my god, are we actually walking to the ocean to try to figure out a way to cross the beach or cross the sea? So, what are we gonna do? Let's go to Bigelita's Guild. They'll believe us. They can do this. We can do this. So they might not accept this. We should tell them anyway? Yeah, but we'll tell them anyway. Yeah, doesn't mean yes. Yes, tell them. Alright. Boring mushy stuff. Skip the mushy. There we go. Now we're moving. No, but I'll hit Shift 1 F9. The Guild's crew. There's a whole chapter dedicated to the Guild's crew. Suddenly, the door is closed. Diglett. What? It is Vince and Nick too. Diglett. We're back. We're back. I know we're back. We're alive. We missed you too. Wigglytuff. That's it. Welcome home. Back to normal. Alright. So now they're going to do a little rundown of the story. So first, I'm going to skip through the rundown. Grovyle's a good Pokemon. Dusknoir is evil. Nick was Grovyle's partner. Alright. Now we're back to normal. He's laughing. Bad dream. Now he's mad. Shout out, what a bitch. But he took us with him. Yeah, we were definitely yanked in. I swear, every time I start recording, my throat gets all fucked up. Hey, everyone starts believing now. We're all being believed. He's so shocked. Just hold on there, Guildmaster. We're not all in agreement. Chat out. Ha ha. Oh shit. Definitely fucked that up. Hold up. There we go. That's better. Is that gonna fuck things up? It's strange. We gotta do something about our world. Hooray, hip hip hooray. Alright, let's keep moving. Gosh, I'm sorry. My mouth is all fucked up. My throat is. Torkoal, the town elder. I guess it didn't change it. Alright, I didn't think so. There we go. Off to Hot Spring. Okay, I think I'm good. We'll go meet Torkoal, get some information. So yes, everyone's aware of what their duties are to be. Alright, let's head over. Fuck the rest of the items, we don't care about them. Yeah, I don't care about all this shit. Let's go. I have to actually go through the waterfall cave. I can't just go through the hot spring. Alright. Later on, I'll be able to just go to the hot spring. But now I gotta go through the whole waterfall cave again. Fun, fun, fun. This is gonna take a little bit. What's his moves? Yeah, that's fine. Oh, I should have gotten the money. Alright, we were 100% speeding through this dungeon. Think I give a shit. Get fucked, son. Remember when these were difficult? I do not miss those days. I have no problem waking you up, stealing your seed. Who gives a fuck about your seed? Ooh, gummy. My special attack went up. Nice. I do not want you. Oh, how many floors was this thing again? Like, a few million? That's what it feels like. Classic. I could have just abandoned Vince right there. I didn't really need him. Yo, nice crit. Hello. I will walk up to you and personally fucking kill you. Hi. Die. You're dead, son. I don't want these whoopers, man. Shut up. Why was there nothing there? You gonna put me to sleep? Oh, you son of a bitch. Don't use water. You're an idiot. I'm turning off water gun. He lost his water gun privileges again. Hey, there we go. Hi, Dorgo. You need proof. Munch, 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 munch. Keep going. That's it for this episode. Find out next time what we do next.